Sex is a normal healthy part of life, but it can also be risky behavior if you or your partner do certain things that could spread sexually transmitted disease or cause physical or emotional harm. Number one is unprotected sex. Having sex without a condom is called unprotected sex. Unprotected sex before, during or after the period, before or after ovulation is always risky. Apart from the risk of unplanned pregnancy, it always makes you more likely to get STI by exchanging bodily fluids, semen, blood, saliva, during vaginal, oral or anal sex. Multiple sexual partners. Multiple sexual partners are defined as having more than one sexual partner over a period of time. This can be one after the other or simultaneous. Different sexual partners that overlap in time.
I'm married, but I'm polyamorous.
Practicing polyamory, that is having multiple sexual partners with consent, is also risky. When you have sex with someone, you are having sex with everybody they have ever had sex with. There are more chances that one or more of them will have a sexually transmitted disease or an infection like HIV. Anal sex. Anal sex involves sexual activity around the anal area. The lining of the anus is much thinner and different from that of the vagina. This difference makes you more vulnerable to damage and infection during sexual activity. Sex and drugs. Suppose you're having sex with someone who shares drug equipment with an HIV or hepatitis positive individual. The virus contaminated in the blood, needle, water bottle caps, spoon, or even cotton fillers can infect your partner. In that case, you can contract this STIs through unprotected sex also. If you are doing drugs, including alcohol, you are more likely to make poor decisions, having multiple sexual partners or unprotected sex. Paying for sex. People who have sex in exchange for money, food, shelter, or drugs are more likely to have STIs. It is illegal in most of the countries, but when paid, these people may not have the power to demand condoms.